April Fool's is coming up, I'll show you the bug in the light bulb a prank or lamp. This is really popular and you probably already know it, but that's okay. First, you need a bug silhouette cut out and a light. Then what you want to do is tape the bug on. I actually don't have tape anymore. And then this could be really scary for a lot of people. Yay! Now I can prank everybody. Look at this. Yay!